Hello, dear friends. I'm Holly Elisa Bruno, and I look forward every Monday afternoon at 3 p.m. to joining you on Trauma Survivors Walking Each Other Home. This is a program that's been going for 4 years, and it's totally spontaneous, honest, soulful, and it's all about asking, how can I, as a trauma survivor, live a true life, a loving life, a meaningful life, and a life where I'm happy, where I'm happy with myself. Doesn't mean I don't feel pain and sorrow, because I do, but how can I be true to myself as a trauma survivor? Because this coming week, join Denise R. and me, and we are going to talk about self-judgment, how self-judgment either helps or heals, gets in our way, becomes critical, how we can have healing from toxic self-judgment. Join us. Click below.